The CAW building at the University of Windsor transformed into a colorful musical new world yesterday. The university showcased its unique multicultural population with its annual festival, Celebration of Nations. Event coordinator Nisreen Bassam was thrilled to put on the event for the second year in a row.
It's a chance for them to see dances and performances that they wouldn't normally see. So this is an opportunity for them to learn about other cultures and countries. So they come up to this just so they can get the advantage of seeing it.
The University of Windsor is in a city that's very multicultural, and the University of Windsor itself is very multicultural, has people from all over the world. So it's very important to showcase that, and this is the best way to do that.
The festival featured cultural dances, displays, and presentations by students and members of the Windsor community. Jordan Russell Collins, the 30.ca.